What's up, everybody? We're back in Miscreated gameplay today to have a look at the main city that I think is called... I don't have my map anymore. Hold on. Hayward Valley? I think? Unless I got it totally wrong. I think it's Hayward Valley. That is the city. And it's down that direction somewhere. And last time we were here, there was a creepy, very creepy mutant dude. So let's have a look at what's going on today. Hopefully we'll avoid any mutants and happily go on our way to find extra stuff. Maybe one day we will... I'm just getting used to the controls actually now, finally, after a while of playing. As any game would entail, you kind of gotta work out what exactly the controls are and the best way to use them and all that stuff. So the mutant we saw yesterday was just over there, behind this house. And I'm not too excited about going this way because... he might show up, and he might kill me. I wish these motorbikes and stuff were... oh, white gloves. White gloves. I don't know how I feel about that. Whatever. We'll use white gloves, fine. I guess that'll have to do. Oh, it's sunny over there, and it's raining now. Looks pretty awesome. What do you guys think? Let me know. Let me know if you like the sunny and the rain at the same time. That's the ugliest couch I've ever seen in my life. But anyway, what we were supposed to do today is actually visit the city, so just getting some more drinks here, because I am apparently very thirsty, and it's still hot even though there is rain, a rainstorm. So, let's keep going. Hopefully we won't run into anything crazy. Looks pretty cool down here, though. And I think we need to go in a direction... I can't see the skyscrapers anymore since we got into this little suburb thing, but I think we follow the way around. We should get there eventually. I should hope so. There are some cool wooden houses here. This one looks slightly interesting. I might have to visit. Hello? Anybody home? It's stinky in here. Another dead motorbike, unfortunately. I'm sorry, my friends, I'm sorry. You'll be remembered forever. More cigarette ashtrays. I keep thinking that's an item. What's that? Nothing. There is a plant here, what the hell? In a cup. What? Is somebody living in here? Man, these sun shafts are, like, really cool. I'm enjoying them. A bicycle helmet! And again, I look hideous. Absolutely hideous, but it is bicycle helmet, so that's interesting. Does it give me anything? No. Just weight. Just adds weight, guys. Don't be tricked. Don't be fooled. Car battery. Well, if someone needs a car battery, I suppose this would be... aluminium nails? Arrows and nails. What the hell? Nail things together. So work well for construction. Alright, and the only thing I need to find now is just some wood. And then we'll be building our house. We'll be building forever. Nothing in here. Okay. Let me just drink that thing I picked up. Got a couple of bottles. It's good. I'm less thirsty now. Okay. I've totally lost my bearings, though, because we were definitely heading to a town. Like, the main valley, I guess? This is ominous and creepy. That looks cool. That's really cool. Alright, we came from that direction, I'm pretty sure, so we gotta go this way. I think? There used to be skyscrapers, but now I can't see them anymore. That's definitely a mountain. I think it's because the rain. The rainstorm is reducing my visibility. Alright, I don't know where we're going, but we'll keep going this way. Hopefully we won't run into anything weird, though. That's the only concern here. Oh, it's that way. Oh, snap. Alright, this is the way to the town. We're on the right track, guys. We're on the right track. I know which way we are going now. I think this is good. These always attract my attention, like the weird looking houses. Like, I don't know if someone's put this up or what, or just that it's weird. I don't know. It's like a special house for some reason. Soup. Plebsy. or Piebzy. I don't even know how they say it. There's an upstairs, but I don't know. Let's see. It's always concerning to go into these places. The toilet's overgrown. The bed's not looking too good. And there's never really... Right eye patch. Why do I want an eye patch instead of my sunglasses? Well, that's interesting. That's an interesting look, I gotta say. I'm not sure if I enjoy that kind of look, though. I think I'll prefer my sunglasses. It is cool that you've got that option, though. Maybe it looked better on a man character, because... Well, my one is basically a man, but when it's a female. But it's supposed to be a female, and it looks like a man. It's not exactly the same thing, is it? Alright. That's my rant done for today. And we're still going this way, I think. So, follow the flashing signs. For some reason, there's a lot of flashing signs here. And I worry that it's for a very specific reason. Such as warning of mutants? Maybe? This is a suspicious looking area. It's also quite peaceful. And I've lost my bearing again, but I think it's that way. I think I see a blocky building that way. This is really nice. There's like a random field of dirt. Maybe they were gonna build a neighborhood there, like a circular... I think it's called a cul-de-sac or something. I don't know. Tell me guys what it's called. I have no idea. It's just a totally weird concept to me. The game's looking really good in the rain though, for sure. Like, this is nice. This is lovely. Almost forget that you're gonna die any second from random stuff. Alright, looks like we're actually heading towards the city area. Oh, that's cool. I could go to the... Huh! I went through the hole in the fence. That's awesome. Most games would never let you do that. It would be like an invisible wall that you couldn't pass through. Holy crap, is this like apartment buildings? Ooh, snap. We're getting into a weird thing here now. Oh, the game froze again. For just a split second. Can I go in through the window? No. There's no climbing in this game, unfortunately. This... I don't know where this is, but this looks cool. It's definitely a city-type scape, though. Let's see if we can't get inside this one. Looks like we're gonna have to go around the other way. No, can't go there. Would be cool if you could climb that thing. It's a gas station. With a bus. With a van that has some drinks in it. I'll take that, thank you very much. A knife! Holy crap, that's awesome. Survival knife, better than nailed bats? Or flashlight. Better than my gun, I guess, so let's go with that. This looks, suspicious. Suspicious indeed. Okay. There's a lot of graffiti in here. Interesting drawings, interesting. Something about poison again. Oh, a lot of blood here. A lot of blood. An office building, it looks like. Was it raining in here a second ago? I think there might have been a little bit of rain. Ooh, SMG, what? Holy crap. 10-round SMG, where does that go? Wait, what? What the hell? What if I get rid of that thing? Can't carry item, check your inventory has room. Well, what exactly does that mean? I think I've reached my maximum number of weapons, maybe? Like, on here, though? So let's get rid of my bat thing. Wait, crafted 9mm SMG, why is that there? Why do I have an inventory space? None of this makes any sense! Whatever. Yeah, it's a gun. I think I can't have the bat as well. No. What about the MK thing? Hold on. Yeah, I can still have that. So I couldn't have the bat on. too many weapons, unfortunately. Rubbing alcohol? Sure. Maybe it'll help with my wounds or something. Nailed bat. I've already got that. And then my SMG. I don't think I've got any ammo for it. Oh, wait. I do have some ammo there. Okay. Right. This is confusing. How many rounds? Just one. Just one flipping round. This one's got 5. And then 9mm rounds. I've got 9 of them. Need to find a 9mm then. Need to find a 9mm weapon. Okay, blue gloves. So it seems like the city's got more junk to loot for you guys. Rotten apple, no. I don't want to rotten. This is like the washroom, what the hell? Alright, I'm leaving this place. We need to get further into the city. It's slightly creepy though how high you can go. That's amazing. The amount of like places to explore in this game is ridiculous. It's definitely worth it coming here. Seems like you get more stuff in the big city. I've only got one, let's see if I put my weapon, oh, yes. Dual weapon. Oh, yes. Holy crap, which way do we want to go? I can't, like, properly see where the skyscrapers are, but I think this way. This place looks awesome. No way. This is exciting stuff. I gotta scoot in, because, whoa. Oh, snap. It's a mutant! Are we gonna fight him? Holy crap, I've got a proper zooming sight and stuff. This is a no KOS server. Alright, I understand, but what about mutants? Can I KOS mutants? I think I can. Alright, is it a headshot? That works best. Oh, he's got a spiky arm thing. What the hell? Holy crap. Okay, so guns work very well against the mutants. Searching corpse, nothing. In that case, it's probably not worth your time to fight these guys, but he has a weird arm creature that I did not appreciate. I'm out of ammo on this gun now. Yeah, it's 0. And I can't, like, replace it with anything. So I just kind of have to keep it now. Now I wish I have my bat. I can look more threatening, at least, at something. I need to use my shotgun from here on in, so it could be quite dangerous to be walking around town for me very soon if I don't have a gun, specifically. Oh, I just walked into a puddle. What's this, scaffolding? Some kind of scaffolding, yeah. Wow, they have some serious stuff here. Holy crap. That's amazing. Some campsites scattered throughout. There's the skyscrapers. This is like the middle of the city now. I would expect to see a lot more mutants and creepy things all over the place. Definitely, now that we're in the main city. So let's go further exploring. This is slightly terrifying though. There's the mutant I killed. He's still there. Respawn time on body is quite high. Because, there aren't many of them, let's be honest. Some crates and things. More crates and things. They're all empty. I don't know what they've been brought here. Refugee agency. Holy crap, this is like all the refugee stuff. I have weapon. Stay away. There's a lot of blood everywhere though. Like all up that building. That's a high building. And you can literally like explore in all of these, I think. At least I think you can. I should hope so. Yes, there is a shop here. How high does that go? Pretty high. Leave. Just leave. You got here, now leave. Thank you. Thank you very much. And yeah, it's a shop. There's a lot of trash here for some reason. I'm not sure why though. I wouldn't have thought they lasted electrical parts. Okay. I'll take the electrical parts. Energy drink. I can use that. I'm living the high life now. check out all my stuff. Oh yes, we're ballin', or whatever it's called. This is definitely like an old store. There's something here. A red scarf, yes, I want this. It'll make me hotter though. My character's already sweating. She's already struggling to survive. Another bike helmet. Alright, cool. So the stores have more, like, clothing options as well, even though they have been mostly raided. And this one's not letting me go up to the next floor, so maybe you can't then go all the way up into the skyscrapers, because that would be pretty insane. That would be quite a ridiculous amount of exploration to do if you go up to that building. It almost looks like you can, so maybe there's another entrance somewhere. There's some weird junk over there. Let's go this way, though. We're getting further into the city. It's looking more and more empty, though. This server doesn't have as many people on it today, so that might affect things a little bit. But let's see. I just really hope I don't run into any more mutants, because that would be rather unfortunate. This is another sales store. It looks almost the same, but with less trash. So that's always a good thing. Oh, what's this? We've got a phone. Some phones? I don't think we can take any of that stuff, though. No. No, we cannot. Oh, plastic military canteen. Does this mean that I could go to, for example, like a river or something and fill up my canteen beanie? No, I don't want that. I think that's what it's for. Yeah, this item could not be refilled here. So we can actually go to like a water source and refill our canteen and have endless water. Endless water for everyone. I'm so addicted to exploring now, I can't stop. I need to keep going. Where? Shorts. Shorts, yes. Can I put them on? This item is not empty. Oh, right, my black jeans have stuff in them. Damn it! My radiation is 3, so let me use that. No, it's just a healing mushroom. I guess it's for your actual health, not anything else. Damn it. Damn it, guys. My weight's increasing. This, I need to put somewhere else. Hoodie. Ah, hoodie has some space. And this canteen. Let me just drink some crap and consume some soup a second. Put that in there. Cargo shorts has as many spaces, so I don't need my jeans. Good, good. We've got rags and all sorts of stuff here. Alright, cool. So these clothing stores actually have some styling options for your character. So it could be kind of seen as a character creation thing in Miscreated. But I don't know. There isn't really such a luxury here. Oh, it's a bar. It's a bar restaurant. You would think there's lots of food here, but apparently not. It's all been raided already. Holy crap, a shotgun? I can't say it properly. No way. Alright, let's get rid of that thing. And get myself a new shotgun. Oh yes. Is that the same kind? No, it's a different kind. AT shotgun. Just one. It's a 12 gauge though. So I could put this ammo into that. Oh no, I can swap them out. Right, so one of them has one, and the other one has one. It's a very, you've got to be, in this game, you've got to be quite happy to release the stuff that you've collected, I guess. You can't be too attached to your goods, because then you won't survive for very long, I gotta say. You've got to be fickle, in a way, and just kind of roll with things as they come to you, because if you don't, then you won't have the stuff you need to survive. I don't think, anyway. I'm still moving towards the city. We're in it now. 100% in it. There's lots of things to explore here. I think there is a giant lorry, I want to call it. It's like this giant truck thing that can fit in 10 people to it and all this stuff. And they were advertising it as a thing. A toolbox. Can I open that? No. But yeah, so apparently you could use one of them to like transport 10 players somewhere. And they've also got a party bus, but they're a really rare spawn that you've got to find. And they have usual spawn places and all that good stuff. Is that a ladder? I hear something. And I'm not talking about the flies. No? No, we're good, we're good. That's not a ladder, but that is a ladder. I could get on the roof. Hold on, hold on, we gotta get on the roof. This is gonna be a highlight for my day. I love climbing things. Yes, use the ladder. Take me away, ladder. Let us explore the city from its best perspective. Move forward, character, move forward. You don't need to fall off now, this is not the time. Oh, right, the ladder's on the other side. Oh, this is horrible. It's a little bit glitchy. Oh, I almost fell off. This way. Where is the next ladder? Over here. Yeah, it's a little bit, finicky to try and climb these ladders here. But once we get up there, we're good, we're good. Ah, oh, this is the safest place in town, right here. Holy crap. What's in this campsite? Canned meat. Okay. Anything else? There's a whole staircase leading up this way. And there's also like a platform up there, and you can see all this other stuff. There's another little roof area over there, but this is a safe place to me, it seems like. Apart from other humans, of course, you'll get danger from other humans because they like to be in your business all the time. Because they want what you've got, and you've got a lot, and then problems happen. Whoa, how did I switch to my mouse? Okay, it's fixed. No? That's weird. That was really weird. Oh, every time I use scroll now, it does it. Huh. That's really weird. Alright, anyway, we can kind of see the edge of the town here. If I didn't have this weird glitch right now. I can't use my scroll wheel anymore. What is this? Anyway, we're going that way. We're going. Ooh. Ooh, so glitchy. Hopefully my scroll wheel problem will go away soon, though. Because that would be rather convenient. And we're down. Alright, yeah, my scroll wheel problem is gone again. We can climb up to that sign there. I like the fact that you can use ladders, because they often don't allow this option for you for some reason. Please don't tell me we've got to go. A campsite! Just a... There's a lot of leaves in here, but not really anything of a tarp again. I don't know why. I don't know why we want a tarp. Can we even use it on anything? There's some shoes here. Tennis shoes. Right eye patch. So can I get a left and a right eye patch? And then I look like some kind of crazy serial killer. But no. It looks like I can't actually get down. Unless I want to die, of course. I need to get down the way we came up. Which is slightly annoying. That's something I do not like to do, is backtrack. Which is something that we've been forced to do now. The sky looks good, though. I like the sky. Let's keep going here. I know if I don't use the ladder, I'm probably gonna die, which is not something I want to do now, because my character is so good. It's so beautiful. It's a lady. So, I need to keep going. I need to keep going and make it a good- Oh, shit! No! No! No, I didn't want to do that. God damn it! All that progress! All that bag space that we've acquired! I've spawned as a lady again! Does it know? Does it know I'm a lady? What it, like, like, dropped on fire, what the hell? Oh, no. I was so close. I was so far ahead of the game. And now we've been spawned back into the farmlands of nothingness. We're gonna have to find our way all the way back to the city. Well, to be honest, that was a pretty perfect ending, in a way. Even though it was disappointing. It was a disappointing perfect ending. So my last and final au revoir to you guys will be in this lake here, in this little pond. Oh my god, look at that, there's a campsite. We've been looking for one of these. This is amazing. Oh, you guys are in for a treat. We're in some good luck today. It was bad luck, but it turned into good. There's a mutant. It's all kinds of luck today. It's good and bad and ugly all at the same time. Most importantly, that mutant will kill me if I don't have a weapon, so let's try and find one here. Is there nothing in here? This is a crappy campsite. Ooh, he's been eaten. Where's his body, though? That's what I want to know. Where did his body go? There's some skeletons in here. Any more? Pop-up canopy. Let's make sure not to throw my shorts away that had it in there. Mutant is still walking around over there, which is not ideal. It's not what we want to see, really. And nothing in these for the most part. I thought this was supposed to be like a flipping jackpot or something. Oh, top tip, guys. I just figured out you could move faster while crouching if you hold shift as well. You've got a crouch sprint, which isn't the fastest, but it is a little bit faster to hopefully get around these campsites and things. Because you do have to lean down and it doesn't let you move very quickly at all. There's like nothing here. What the hell? Guess, I swear. They told me the campsites were the place where all things are found. Am I just missing something? Brown gloves? No, I don't care about that. Give me something useful. Hunting knife. Okay, so that's a little bit better. But honestly, I was having much better luck in the city. I was getting guns and all sorts of things. Motorcycle helmet. Okay. I'll take it. Yeah, I look like a crazy person now. That's what we want to see. And yeah, that was a campsite then. Not too much stuff. Wonder if you could ever drive one of these. The only thing I haven't found yet is a vehicle. Unfortunately, guys, I didn't get to show you a vehicle and how that looks like. I have never seen one before that was drivable. I don't know if we've got to repair it or something first, but that is the case of the matter right now. And just trying to avoid the crazy mutant guy walking around outside by exploring this house. How convenient! Okay, I've got a knife though. So shall we test? Oh, we're by this beach. The option was whether we should test killing the mutant with a knife or go into the beach now. Which makes me feel like I want to go to the beach, but first investigate what this cloth stuff is. What? Oh, that's creepy. I think it's that thing. Making some strange noises. Jesus Christ. Do not know what's wrong with these things. Okay, flex cap, no. Rotten apple, no. I was about to take that as well. Car battery. Well, I would get it if I needed a car battery, but I don't know what I need it for. I just don't know. So, let's... Is that something on the floor? Steel-toed boots. Oh, yes. Give me some of those steel-toed boots. Get rid of that. I've got a pop-up tent for some reason. Let's go to the beach and quickly pop it up and see what happens. I think it was this way. By the creepy windmill. The mutant's still up there. He's having the time of his life. No doubt. He's just enjoying his time. Oh, look at all those windmills out in the ocean. Oh, I was totally here before and I got shot, like no joke. I was happily gathering wood out near the beach and someone shot me from a distance and I died. And it was this server, so I don't really understand what was the issue there. They clearly weren't enjoying my presence. Oh, no way, this looks really cool. Check that out. The sounds of the ocean. Oh my god, this is amazing. Look at all the places we can visit. It's time to dive in and jump. Oh, all the fish. Check this out. I think I feel like I should be able to kill the fish and hunt them with my knife, but the game doesn't have the same idea, unfortunately. This water looks spectacular, though. This is like the water of your dreams. Right here. Right here, Miscreated. Miscreated gameplay, who knew? Who knew we'd come along to such a nice, lovely beach? With such blue water. There's a house up there. There's some birds and crap swimming along. There's another pier that's been taken down. Alright, so I'm gonna end the video there, actually. And the next video is going to be my regret rating review, guys. So it's just gonna highlight the points of the usual, you know, points that I outline for every regret rating video, and I'll tell you guys whether I regret buying this game, whether it was worth the money I paid. I did get it on a sale, which I'll mention in the video as well. So thanks a lot for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Obviously, click that like button if you did, and we'll see you again next time. But also don't forget to subscribe, because it would really help me and help me bring out more content. I'm leaning now. I'm just no. Okay, no. And we'll see how far we can go. So thank you guys for watching. We'll see you again next time. A goodbye.